All right, thank you, Jackson. The town of Lac de Flambeau says they can no longer afford to keep roads open that cross tribal lands. The problem continues after the long-standing discourse with the band of Lake Superior Chippewa. The town board notified the tribe that they ran out of money to pay the monthly permit fee for access to four roads. A town meeting is set for August 23rd to reach a resolution.